You can't go wrong with some good old-fashioned pumpkin carving. Well, in case it does go wrong, which it won't, it's good to have something else to practice on first. Okay.
Hey, Mr. McCluck, I've got your tax returns.
What have you done?
Now, now, let's not get too hasty. I'm going back to jail, aren't I? Not bad.